Hi, good morning everyone. To this video, I'm going to show you how did I take good care of my tomatoes that grows in the pots. So now that they are producing more flowers, need to take good care of them. So they will produce really tomato. So let's go guys, what I did. Okay, so as you can see here, first there are so many flowers, so all have flowers here guys. So I want them to produce a tomato, and look at the stem here. There are lack of the roots here, they're showing up. So I don't want them to die, so they have some nutrients. Oh, there is a pichai here. I need to pull this one up and plant. So what I'm gonna do here is to add a good soil. So we have nutrients guys. This is how I take good care of my tomato. Why I have a lot of tomato. Ouch. It should be a topsoil. And I water this one first before I add soil. Just like this. That's so wet now. We have a good soil really guys. You stay there. That's a little one puppy. Wants to be with me. Stay there. Come on. You wanna come to me? Dale. Shh. Very sweet puppy. You wanna stay here? Babe. Mom will put some soil. I'm not playing here. Pichai. Just wondering why pichai grow here. There. have my pitcher here, guys. I need to plant this one to the pots. So I finished now adding a good soil. Hopefully it will work. Will work the flowers. So they won't die, the flowers. And we still have more nutrients, more nutrients to the stem. So that's it, guys. So that's how I take good care of my plants, vegetables. I don't need to water after I add soil, because I already watered before. So hey guys, so I can plant. Oh, let's go there, let's plant the pitcher. Let's go. Come in this week. It is getting hot here. So here is my pots. You can see. So this is still a vegetables. Okay, I have 6 here. So I need to put this one on top. Let me here. These are my radish here, guys. Okay, now I need to get water. I need to water everything here because they are very, very dry. You know, we went yesterday to the city. Almost whole day. So if you go to the city, it's a whole day trip. And I did not water here because we left her very early, so plants are dry now. I'll be back later, guys. Hey, what's wrong with you? Come on here. I'm just watering the vegetables here. You behave. Why are you crying? You limp? No more rain here, guys. The forecast, they are not talking 2 weeks rain, so we're gonna be dry here. So bye guys, I need to water everything here. This is the water from the rain. Thanks for watching.